Wait, I have to ask you something.
I know. You want to ask me out? All the foxy ladies love my accent. It drives them crazy.
What? Keep dreaming. Tell me, why did Umbrella send your team in?
We're here to rescue the civilians.
Don't lie to me. Umbrella is the reason why this whole mess began.
Look, we're just mercenaries, hired hands. Do you really think the Master would tell his dogs why they have to retrieve the stick he just threw? If you want answers, you should talk to someone else. I am not with Umbrella.
I didn't know you were still alive, Jill. The police aren't trained for this kind of situation. What could they do? Listen, he's coming for us. We're both gonna die. You'll see. He's after STARS members. There's no escape. Jill!
You gotta...
How did a girl like you manage to survive? STARS? You mean the RPD Special Force Team? No, we can't trust her. Fine. Then let's go over our plan. We're moving to the Clock Tower area, which is the designated landing zone for the extraction chopper. Once we get there and give the signal, the chopper will fly in and pull us out. The main problem we have is that the landing zone is cut off from here by the fire. So we have no choice but to use this cable car to navigate through it. Fortunately, we can also use it as a moving shield to get us through the worst areas. Okay, people, let's get moving.
They're coming. Get ready! Fire! Fire! Stay together!
My people, they were wiped out by these monsters. I can't stop just because I'm wounded. Are you accusing me of taking it out on them? You don't seem to understand something. We're not really involved with the company. There's no reason for any of us to take responsibility for this mess.
I had no idea another guinea pig was still alive. Sometimes it's easy to forget one's loyalties. Just like that traitor. Yeah, you know him. The one with the gray hair and the ugly mug. I can't believe he had the guts to shoot me. That traitor!
Kill me! I finished. Not human. Please hurry or lose consciousness. Before too late, kill me!
What? What do you think you're talking about? I just lost my daughter out there! How dare you tell me to go back outside? No! I'm not going anywhere! I'd rather starve to death in here than be eaten by one of those undead monsters! Now leave me alone!